Welcome back everybody to another Farming Simulator video. In this episode we're back and I've sorted the bales out, finally. I've had loads of problems with them and it's basically been a real pain. Now I'm just going to take these down to the farm, I'm not going to bother unloading them or anything like that. And we're going to get some work done today. Now, I don't know who requested it, I think it was Danny. Quite a while back he said, will you get some new fields, and I said I would do. So we've got a lot of money now, so that's what I'm going to invest in, as long as these fields don't go flying. A few people were asking me about Sandy Bay, I think it's called, farm. I am going to be doing a mod review of it. I haven't even looked at the map yet. I've had a quick look on like the pictures, and it looks a pretty good map. It looks like my kind of map. I'm not sure though, I'll have to check it out. That'll be coming Saturday. That'll be coming Saturday, and we might be starting that in a few weeks, or maybe like next week. If people like it, I don't know. It's just I'm gonna have a look at it, see what it's like first. So got that over there. Now I'm just gonna put this in the shed over here. I'm not gonna bother with them at the moment. And the rest of them are on the trailer up at the field that we did them at, and then they can stay there because we don't really need them. We just need a couple to feed the cows with, and I think that's what we're going to start off with today. So I'll leave that there, we can pull the mixer out. In fact, we use this mixer, don't we? I'll put this into its normal spot. So I don't think we're going to need this for the rest of the episode. And we need to jump to this. Now these are just what fell off, I think. So these are alright. Get the beacon on. Now as you can see, it's pulling. Can you see that? Pulling to one side. Now that's something to do with the controller. I'm actually using the keyboard at the moment. But this is when I'm using the controller. I'm going to start using it more. But like I said, I do need to remap the keys for it, so it's not as jumpy. Also, I would like a little suggestion in the comments, basically saying whether you would like spin tires or Euro Truck on Sunday, because it's going to be one of them videos. So just put your suggestion. If I don't, I'll see it, but if I don't put what you want, then there's always next time. But I just want to take your thoughts into consideration and maybe see what people prefer. So, what we need to do, we need to get the perfect mix. So, we'll just get this hooked up. This tractor should be fine, it's got plenty of horsepower. Nice big weight on the front. So I'm going to go and wash this tractor because it's quite dirty. Also, I forgot to mention, the audio levels, people said they were perfect last time, so hopefully they're similar or the same. And everyone's enjoying it. Oh, I should shut the windows, but I'll just stay away from that. Let's wait. Get all nice and clean. And, oh, also, Happy New Year to everybody. It's 2016 when you're seeing this. So, yeah, Happy New Year. I hope everyone you and hopefully the channel will grow and more content will be out. Although the content might slow down a little bit because I've got exams, but apart from that, I'm hoping for it to be better. Not that anything's bad now, but we're growing pretty quick. And I think people seem to enjoy the videos. So that's all I do it for. Right, where do we want to put this? Now this can hold a lot, so we might end up like... Because I'm going to put one silage, one hay, one straw. But I might end up putting two straw, two silage, two hay. If that makes sense. Because it's such a big tractor. Big mixer. One silage. These in, and then we'll see what the mix looks like. I know it won't be anywhere near full, but we'll see if it's in full mix. I hope it is. I just don't know. I need the hood on for this. Yeah, perfect mixer. And we're only at 42% full, so if I do the same again, then it will be a perfect mix, I would think. Oh. That. I let it sort of crash there. I forget to put the handbrake on when I jump out sometimes. But at least we know for the future, and I think bales are better because, like, now I'm putting the exact amount in. You know what I mean? I'm not putting a scoop in where there's a little less, a little more, and all that. I do apologise for that, that's my phone going off. Throw these two in. Well, it's not that realistic doing it like this, but the wrapper takes itself off. I've got OCD, so I'll have to take it off this side. So it's equal. There we go. So that's about 80% full, I think. In theory it should be. It should be 84. Just turn that off. And let's have a look. I don't know if he'll take all this food though. 85, there we go. You can see why you need this big tractor actually. It is needed. We'll take this in and we'll start feeding. Can I get in? Ooh, this tractor's actually too big to go in here, but we've got it in anyway. So we'll start unloading that. We actually need some bedding as well, so we'll be doing that. Also the pigs and the beef need sorting out because we started them but we never really like got into it. So that does need sorting as soon as possible, but this should keep them going for a hell of a long while, as long as you don't skip time again. So the productivity should go up, and once we get some straw in there then it should be much better. Oh, I've got the one more than that space. Shame. Just move it out of the way. We're gonna need it anyway in a second, so it's not to worry. Oh, It'd help if I started it, wouldn't it? Now, so that we're not jumping out of vehicles all the time, I'll just put two of these. I know I'm not picking it up equally, but sorry about that. And we'll drop this in so that we're, because if I keep jumping in and out, it's a little bit annoying. Most realistic dropping in there. And just put this. Put it there. It's not doing any harm. Right, now just back this up. Also, I said in the last video about doing first person like this all the time for a full video. I don't think anyone replied to it, but I am going to plan on doing a bit more because I tend to forget and not even realise. This will give me a good decent amount of bedding, and we'll get some manure off this as well. I think they only do take two, so I'm not going to overfill it. In fact, I'm just going to check on the pigs, because not the pigs, the sheep. Because I'm not sure if they have any water or anything. Oh, there's plenty of food. The food seems to last forever with them. Let's just check on water. Yep, it seems to be drinking from that. It's fine. This has actually been left running. My fault. We'll get this put away. Now, I think the cows have enough water, but we'll just have to check. We haven't ever sold any milk, so I'm thinking that's what we're going to have to do. So I think we'll get that done now and go back to its normal spot. Let's get this water tanker. I think I've got the milk sale mod to stop selling it. I think it's working, so should be alright as far as that concerns. Oh, we've got plenty of water in this. Right, I see. So, if we take this up to the sheep, we'll give as much as we can to the sheep. See how much they take. Not actually that much. Sorry about that, I just had to move that way. Sounds be fun. Now ...70%, it's a lot of money water. It costs a lot to get, so I'm hoping that the cows will take quite a lot. If not, then we'll probably just have to leave the milk. I'm not sure. I'm gonna buy some fields though, so don't worry. I am wondering what fields to buy. Which will be the best. I think we might, I don't know, get some more agricultural, maybe some more grass. This tractor's massive, but I think it fits well with this. Nice tractor. Wish it could come in different colours though. I'd like it in like a, maybe a blue or a, something like that. Midnight blue. that's taking quite a bit. See how much there is. 13%. Alright, well that's not bad. We could take that up to the pound. In fact, I think that's what we'll do. The beef, sorry. Then we're not just throwing it on the floor. In fact, do we still have pigs and everything? I'm sure, because we lost them all for some reason. Somebody said it was a glitch. But then I bought them all back. Yeah, pigs and beef. I'll take the water up. I should probably fill it then take it up, but I don't think they take much anyway, so we'll take this up and maybe on the way back we'll buy some fields. We might go in the Land Rover and do that. Where's the place? Maybe field 10? Oh! Sorry about that. Not watching where I'm going. Possibly field 11. Not even keen on that one though. 36. I need to look where I'm going. Sorry about this. Field 33. 34. Even 35. 25 would be a good one. I suppose it just depends what people fancy. In fact, what I'll do, I'll leave it up to your vote, because I'd rather get stuff that you want than what I think is a good field and waste the money. So yeah, you can see what we have. Can't and pause it for a second, but I'm thinking maybe 25, 34, 35, 36, 10, 15, 13, 12, them sort of type fields, maybe 33. Yeah, so just let me know what you think, and I'm really sorry about this, I keep crashing, I'm not looking where I'm going. Please don't say I've got stuck. Oh my god. This would be my luck, wouldn't it? I've only come to deliver a little bit of water and myself stuck on a hedge. Now this is one thing that I noticed. We don't have four-wheel drive on and stuff anymore. Unless you turn it on. So you've got out then. Actually watch where we're going. I'm not crashing as much. Although I'm using the controller now, so chances are I'm going to crash. Now, I think we'll just give this to these guys here. I'm going to try reverse with this thing. Well, with the controller, I can reverse on the keyboard. Some may disagree. No, it's not that bad to reverse. Now we'll refill this. Watch that little chute go up. Took it halfway, so that's alright. Now, let's go back and we'll take the milk. Well, we'll try to, I don't know if it's going to work or not. Miles an hour, 14. I'm not actually surprised at that because it's a beefy tractor. Although they all struggle up here. Oh no, I wasn't full throttle. Fair enough. I thought I was full throttle. You know, I drove past that, I didn't even realise. Got blinded out sometimes. This controller is very sensitive. I'm literally touching it a tiny little bit just to turn. That turn there was probably a millimetre. I wonder if you could implement gears into this game, like with the tractors. Although, I think tractors are automatic, so I don't know. Put it down in the comments if you know. I know there's a few people who drive tractors. Modern ones, I bet most of them... Oh, sorry. I bet most of them are actually automatic. Back this up. Ah, if you look in the bottom left, right hand corner, you can see it's saying that there's two lines there. Now refill milk tanker 6. Nope. Button 6. Oh, what's button 6? See, it's changed it all because I'm on a gamepad. There we go. See, I didn't know what that were. I've actually done quite a few things today. Getting things done. Oh, so there's not actually a lot of milk. And since I... What episode are we on now, like? 31? 32? All this time, and that's, what's that, 15 hours with the plane, something like that, and then I've done more, so there's probably 40, what's 50 hours on here. In fact, I think you can see in one of these menus, I'm not sure. Total, 60 hours. That's, you know, and we've only got this. We've got 100 cows. Yeah, we didn't have like 100 cows at the beginning, but... No. Although we're in real time, so... I've definitely never saw it before. Prices are pretty shoddy. $7,000 litres of milk, how much would you get for it? God, it's driving itself. I'm not touching anything. I actually need to spend quite a bit of time on this channel. Well, it's the only channel that I have, but just, you know, rewriting the descriptions, you know, just redoing stuff. More and more of the stuff that needs to be done. I've got a lot of time on my hands. Anyway. just sell that. Price has gone up quite a bit. I think it'll tell us how much we're moving. Oh no. No, we haven't. But we earned quite a bit of money off that, so yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed this video. There'll be more like this in the future. I think this is, apart from the crashing, I think it's been an alright video. So yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.